this video, we will show you how to create a project and connect it to your SIMATIC S7-1500 PLC. First, you have to create your own project. Then you have to make the new view. Now it is necessary to add a new connection. Go to Connections, Add Connection, and choose PLC. Select a protocol type, name it, and write the proper IP address from your device. Confirm your settings. Go to the tag database, choose OPC, and browse the data you want to follow. Fill in the alias to complete the chosen tag. Now it is time to connect the tag with the component we have selected before. In the Properties menu, you have to enter the tag and click on the Tag Database option with the tag. The connection is ready and we are able to see that in real time using MyPro. Thanks to OPC UA, this SIMATIC S7-1500 and mySCADA are communicating easily and just a few clicks had to be done. This feature is available in MyDesigner from version 7.030, and it works perfectly on Mac OS, Windows, and Linux. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and follow us on our social networks.